Establishing battlefield control. Stand by. Commander, our destroyer is the workhorse of the Navy. No naval unit can long hide from it, and once detected, it makes short battle control online.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Resurrection, and welcome to the fourth Allied mission, in which the French super cannons, who usually guard the harbor here, are surprisingly absent. Maybe they've been removed from the game, or maybe they're too powerful. And on hard difficulty, you don't... Oh, two submarines. On hard difficulty, you don't get your rocketeers, so you can't just take them out the cheap way. This actually looks... come on, guys. Go off these submarines here, please. Wow. Guys, please do something. Okay, I guess we have to do our landing here because this clearly isn't working as designed. But that's okay. Oh damn, there's even more of them. You are terrible against submarines, or at least you're really slow. Okay, you know what? We're just going to break through here and hope for the best, and you try to take out as many of these as you can. Yep, this is going kind of terrible, but we'll handle the situation here. Okay, you get out of here, and we don't get too much stuff to actually. You know what? Just get over here. You garrison yourself. Well, garrison. Like, unfold yourself. There we go. And you get out of here, and then let's try to destroy this base here and establish our own. You try to. There we go. I actually plan to blow this up with my ships, but obviously that's not going to happen now. But oh well. Let's just hang out here and blow stuff up. Oh dear. You get over here, but I guess you enter air, aren't you? Yes, you are. So. You please destroy this guy here, and then these guys. There we go. That's not actually too bad. We can handle this for now. Okay. Yeah, eat some democracy and power plants.
Commander, we have just received an intelligence report on Soviet activity in the Chicago area. This is a psychic amplifier. Our theory is that if turned on, it can do to the country what the psychic beacon did to Washington. General Carville wants you to find it and destroy it.
Well, this is going absolutely terrible.
Reinforcements have arrived.
Have they? That's good to know. Yeah, that's really good to know. So you just get through here. And let's hope we can hold out long enough here. Wow, this is going absolutely horrific.
New construction options. Building.
Yeah, just get through here, and let's hope that our construction outlasts long enough. Ignore the submarines. Can't be bothered to deal with those right now. And you please blow that up. This is just not good. Okay, one of them is down. That's pretty good. You just get right in here. Someone blow up this guy here. You take don't blow that up. Want to take it over if possible, but we'll see whether or not that works. Nope, didn't.
Construction complete.
At least let me have one of the no. Oh wow, they almost took that over. That was so mean. I don't even know what to say about that. Anyway. There we go. Let's build one of these here.
Building captured. Unit lost.
And
unit lost.
You get over here. Let's blow you up. Let's blow you up. And you guys blow that guy up. And you should probably help out with that. There we go. Well, see, that was manageable.
Unit lost.
Didn't say it was easy, but manageable. And there we go. So you're out of the way for now. So you can maybe hang out here. And I'm not even going to bother with the submarines. There's just no point in doing so. Let's get the... Do I want the arsenal? I guess... I might even get Let's get another refinery first. Now I have all of these guys here, whom I guess I can use as damage sponges if I really want to. So this seems to be safe-ish, even though there's some Tesla troopers here which we want to take out. Huh, do I want to do that now? Maybe, maybe not. We shall see. You can actually destroy this reactor here. We don't need that anymore. And I think then we're somewhat safe for now. Maybe we could have built our base here, but details.
Funds. Construction complete.
There we go. This guy here, we don't need you anymore. And you can... So you are actually within range of this defense here. Sweet. So we don't have to send these guys back just now. There we go. You are not, but that's okay. Let's get an... That's quite a lot of guys. In fact, that's too many guys. Thankfully, they all are very keen on attacking this specific section of my base. Or just walking through it, really. What the hell are you? I don't care, I want you dead.
Construction complete.
There we go, let's build another one of these here. Let's get an arms factory. Yeah, we're still holding up. And then we need an assault force to blow up. Okay, maybe get over here. Those are not Tesla guys. Not terribly fond of that either. Okay, time to make a stand.
Unit lost. Repairing.
Unit at least lost. Our defense is making somewhat of a good job here.
Unit
great.
Promoted.
That did not... Wait, did it, yeah, that's probably going to blow that up in a moment, isn't it?
Construction complete. Unit promoted.
Well, that's okay.
Cannot deploy.
So where else do they have stuff? We'll see. Okay, I guess we need more... Yeah, we need more base defenses here.
Building.
Wow, you guys are annoying. Okay, someone please blow this guy up. Yep, that was rather bothersome indeed. But it's okay. So who else? I guess I put that on one of these guys here. Oh well. Time to get some more. Oh, you're one of these guys here, aren't you? Yep, that's okay.
New construction options.
We can live with that. And you can blow up these guys here. I don't really care about that too much. Let's build two of these guys here and then an arsenal as well.
Construction complete.
There we go. You can deal with that issue.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, except of course if there are a ton of them.
Training.
Oh, let's quickly get... Actually, we do have Guardian. Guardian GIs, didn't even pay attention to that, but it seems that this guy here is doing somewhat well against three of these. Okay, you help out here, please. Probably shouldn't have not done that and repaired this guy instead, but it's okay. At the moment, we're pretty much on the defense all the time here, but we'll get off that in a bit. We should probably get another miner as well.
Construction complete.
And what did I even build here? Oh, I did build, yeah, the arsenal. Huh, can't put you on here.
New construction options.
But that's alright. Okay, let's just wait for the pillbox to be ready and then let's maybe get... Did I lose you here? You know what, that's... I don't like where that is going, so you maybe harvest down here. Let's build one more of you, because I can just about afford that. Let's not repair you, because I might not be able to afford the pillbox then. And then we're going to... They hear an attack sound here. And then we're going to probably get more miners. And... Yeah, these cost 1,000. That's rather affordable. Yeah, probably want a couple more of those. This refinery here, do I even need that? I don't think I do. Yeah, so let's sell you. You just hang out here. And let's maybe build another one down there if we really want to, because I think we're going to need a good amount of cash to win. Oh, so there's actually more Soviet defense down here, so let's maybe... Okay, what's that? One of these guys. Oh, so you now you came down here, but that's all right. You're some sort of rocket buggy. Great. Wow, could you please stop running around like this?
New construction options.
Oh well, now you're all dead.
Building.
Need a conversion?
So there we go. Let's get an engineer too.
Training.
And then let's have you repair your friend there.
Repairing.
Let's fix you guys. Build another one of you here. You have to fend off all of these guys, but that sounds manageable.
Unit lost.
Oh dear, unless of course we have a ton of these guys here to deal with. Well, let's time to throw in you into the mix, so... But yeah, we should be good here. Yep, not too much of a problem. Okay. Nevertheless, we should be a bit careful here. And maybe get... I guess we could just get some tanks, but they're not terribly good against infantry. We probably just need a mix of forces because we don't seem to have access to better base defense at this point. Could just get a ton of these. But, well, that's the right resolution. That's a solution resolution. That is questionable. Anyway, oh, a dog. And now it's dead. They really like their very homogenous assault groups here. These guys just walked up to my dogs and got themselves destroyed. I'll have it. There we go. And let's maybe get two liberties as a backup defenses here. You can still hang around here. Yep, I guess we can. We'll manage this. We're also going to use the liberties to destroy these base defenses here and potentially. You know what? How about all of you just get me these crystals here? And what else do I want to do? I think we're good for now. More of you guys, but at least we have enough pillboxes here now to kill one of these guys at a time. Oh damn. Please don't do that to me. One of you, and let's maybe get a repair vehicle or two. Those could be useful too. And then let's get you down there and destroy these coastal defenses just so I can harvest in peace here. And don't need to worry about my backyard being fessed by these guns here. Which apparently can't shoot over the sandbags as it seems, because this guy here hasn't even attacked me yet. So I guess we would have been safe here. What are you doing? Please attack this gun here, not... Thank you very much. A gun emplacement. That is a lot of guys.
Our base is under
and there's some... What are you, some sort of a communist samurai? What the hell even are you?
Unit ready.
Well, you're dead now.
Need a repair? Yes, sir.
What kind of weirdo was that? Well, going to shoot him, regardless of what you actually are. So, but you can please fix this guy.
Building.
Let's build a couple more of you. And then we should probably scout out the situation. Can we build... We can get a grenadier, it's interesting. Training. Let's maybe get one or two of those. Just new for the novelty and whatnot. Oh, hey, more dogs.
Unit ready.
You look fast. Let's just do some scouting with you. And let's see. Oh, damn. So that, of course, didn't work. And these buildings here are highly garrisoned. As we can see now. But at least we don't really have that much cash left here, have we? Well, anyway. You just take out these guys here, please. We can't crush, I suppose. But you can take them on one by one, so that's something.
Unit ready.
Of course, we are taking them on with and not. Oh wow, you do no damage against infantry. We'll need to get in the this guy here. Yeah, so it seems here there's no point using these guys here against infantry unless you have a ton of them. But anyway, let's get a couple more of those guys and have another one of you turn into a repair guy. Any of you are damaged? Nope, that does not seem to be the case. Okay, so... let's maybe get a Nighthawk. Or maybe, you know what? Let's not get a Nighthawk, let's get some planes, or at least get Rocketeers for some cheap scouting. Well, we seem to have an army that's large enough to fend off their attacks, so that's something.
Unit ready.
So you join us here, and let's take out this last guy here. Oh wait, you're my repair guys, don't do that please.
Unit ready.
There we go. Why did I use you for that? I don't know, but never mind. Also, there we go, got our airfield here. And let's get... Yeah, so we do have Rocketeers. Let's get like a couple of those, just for scouting purposes. Let's at least try to find out where exactly the Dominator is. It's kind of here, I remember that. But I don't remember the exact details. So let's try to inquire. So we do have these garrison buildings here, which make it hard to just rush through with a bunch of tanks. But I will see. Yep, always take the high roads. So here is... Also, Okay, that doesn't look like quite like the right direction. I think it might be right over here, actually. Let's see. There's some tanks, that's not a problem, because we have armor of our own. There we go. Huh. Enter air. Do you want to come down here? Please, please do so. So I can get rid of you. That would be nice. Well, let's see. So they have a ton of stuff here, and yeah, there's there. So there it is. But these buildings here, they're all full of guys. I could go within with air units again, because it seems this is a bit of a mess, quite frankly. And it seems like we're going to need a lot of ground force, and we don't have any artillery, do we? No, we do not. At least I don't think any of this is artillery. What we could do... Got an evil plan. Let's get a couple of these robot tanks here. Yeah, I'll try something here. But at least our defenses are ready. How expensive are you anyway? Oh, you're only 500, so that's not too bad. Yeah, everything here is heavily garrisoned. That's a bit concerning. Some of these buildings are, well, actually, they're very mildly damaged, so I shouldn't really rely on that. But at least we are good here. Can these guys clear buildings?
Training.
That's a question. I wouldn't expect them to, because the flame guys couldn't clear buildings. Let's just have this guy here attack a building. Let's see what happens.
Lost.
Well. Well.
Our base is under attack.
Great, now these guys are coming for us, but it's okay. We can absorb them. I really hate that these guys just kind of buzz around like maniacs instead of just staying there and getting themselves killed. That is really annoying, but I guess one can't have everything. Let's maybe rebuild a couple of these here. Okay. Operation Robotank is a go. Please get over here. Next to this ice cream stand here. So you can be attacked by submarines, that's okay.
Construction complete.
Okay, just hang out here for a moment. I'll build this and maybe a couple more of these. Now the question is, how many submarines do they have next to that Dominator? Or how many like long-range defenses of any kind? Oh wow. The answer is, they do have submarines here. Oh, get over here, get over here.
Complete.
Why you're not...
Lost.
Okay, that's not going to work unless we have a huge navy. They have just a ton of stuff here, really, isn't that's pretty much it. I guess we might just go with an air force here again. I know that's kind of lame, but then again, there's just so much stuff here. They've got artillery as well, and it's just such a mess. And I'm not quite sure how much health that thing has.
Building.
If it's a tough building, then we might need quite a lot of juice to actually take it out. You stay here. You get over here. And let's build more of you. Which shouldn't take too long. And we're probably going to run out of money before we run out of... space here. Alright, so far so good. You please, you come down here. You can destroy these sandbags here because they bother me.
Unit ready. Construction complete.
Or can just you roll over them? Actually, I don't know why I took you for that, because you clearly can't help here, but never mind. And... boom. That is not properly aligned. That bothers me, but not too much. And we're pretty much out of money. Yeah, I think we're pretty much out of money in general, are we not? Question is there more here? Because if there isn't, then we're kind of stranded now, are we? I mean, if there might be more stuff here, but probably, yeah, there's sandbags and stuff, so this is probably all under Soviet control. Oh well, that didn't go well, did it? So now we have not much left to actually deal with the problem here. Okay, let's abort that for now. Yes, we barely managed to build... let's build that here. Barely managed to build four of these. Okay, let's give this a shot. Question is how much anti-air do they have here. They don't have too much, we might even fly several runs here. Okay, so this thing takes a ton of damage from these planes here. Okay, that's good. Do they repair it? And they do not. That's good. So let's just build a couple more of you. In fact, coincidentally, I can build three of them. Oh, send your anti-air down here. Yeah. Okay, we're just going to do it like this then. A bit cheap, but oh well. It's going to work, isn't it? I'll take it. And we could start selling some stuff just because.
Structure sold.
There we go. Don't really need that, do we?
Unit ready.
And we still don't have enough money for three of these, but this almost died to four of them.
10 minutes remaining.
Yeah, it's okay. We'll do it in time, no worries. Even though the mission itself might not be completed in under part time, but that's alright. And it would be good if we... I guess three of them are okay.
Unit ready.
There we go. You're almost dead, but you know what? Whatever.
Unit lost. Primary objective achieved. Incoming transmission. Commander, they never saw us coming. That was splendid.
Hear me, you foul American phantom, wherever you are. You can work your armies like a puppeteer all you want, but this is my play. Here is the city that you have saved. Without the psychic amplifier, which you so rashly destroyed, I no longer have much use for it. Behold the power of Mother Russia!
Mission accomplished.
Well, and there goes Chicago. Yeah, this definitely wasn't an apartheid, but that's okay. And they gained some valuable data, which has no influence on the campaign whatsoever, so who cares. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.